It was overwhelming. I was sort of in a daze because I keep saying to myself, I just am not the high-risk type. I mean, it's never been in my family before. And from what I knew from, you know, my health background, I kept saying none of those risk factors seemed to be, you know, in my corner, and I just couldn't believe it. I kept saying, well, maybe they made a mistake. Maybe the lab made a mistake.